whereby we have other warriors with other cows. So we have only like 13 cows here, and actually warriors who look after those cows. So we have three special people in the village. We have the chief. The chief is the head of the village. So we are all related by blood. You know, we cannot marry in this particular village. If you want to marry, you go to the next village. You go and jump, and maybe you win a girlfriend. After that, you introduce to the chief. The chief can decide no, even though you have love. But you can say no, you can't marry from that particular village. Because our girls, our daughters, move. They go to the other village. And we get wives from other villages. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So we can't marry here.
Right.
Just the men's thing.
Yes, only men's.
Yeah.
So you pay 10 cows per dowry. 10 cows, yeah?
10 cows.
So per dowry. Maybe if the chief has...
Per dowry, yeah.
Six ladies, six wives. So six wives, 60 cows.
Wow.
So the more cows you have, the more maybe you can marry. You understand?
Yeah.
I don't know whether you know. Is that different?
Yeah, but
same. Sorry? Is that different?
That's
yeah,
different.
It's different.
I get a second wife.
Oh,
I don't even have any cows.
Okay, now let's go and move and see. No, don't care.